Hello, class 4 mathematics. Today your practice session was finished. Now today quick test will start. So quick test of 15 marks. So number 1, A, choose the correct answer. You have to write only the answer only. And number 1, odd number is option A 5, option B 6, option C 5.6, option D 6.5. Number 2, composite number is option A 1, option B 2, option C 3, option D 4. Prime number is option A 2, option B 3, option C 5, and option D all of this. Number 4, place value of 1 in 5, 6, 2, 4, 1, 3, 4 is option A 10, option B 100, option C 1000, option D 134. Number 5, phase value of 5 in 6 to 5 7 3 is option A 5, option B 500, option C 50, option D 573. Number B, subtract and check your answer. So after subtract, you have to check your answer by checking process I already given, so you already know what I'm asking. Number 1, 5672 minus 1367. Number 2, 6624 minus 1000. And number C, fill in the blanks. So you just fill the blanks. Number 1, 3-51- minus 26-24. And answer is 77-5. So you just put the fill the blanks. Number 2, 8-2- minus dash 992 equal to 65-4. Number 3, dash 72-3 plus 5-24 equal to 7-83-. So this is the reading of question paper for quick test 1. So this is 15 marks question paper. So I hope all of you understand what I'm asking in the question. But thank you. All the best.